Most of the users, including me, will always eager to upgrade to the latest version of Windows operating system. For sure, there would be some compatible issues, whether it might be related to hardware or software. But for every problem, there would be a solution. In this video, I'll be showing you how to solve Bluetooth not working issue in Windows 8.1. If this is your first time here, my name is Praveen and you are watching TechEmpty. So let's get started. Starting from the scratch, right-click on the left bottom of the console to open the Run dialog box. Type in services.msc to open the running services list. In here, check for Bluetooth support service and then open it. First, stop the service and check for startup type, and it should be in automatic mode, meaning that this service will automatically starts up when the system boots. Now move to Logon tab and make sure that this account checkbox was ticked. You can even browse the accounts using browse button. Now delete the hidden passwords and click on apply. Come back to initial tab and start the service, then click OK. Now you need to download the right compatible software from official sources. If you already have right version of software, then install it. If it doesn't solve the issue, try this method of getting right version of Bluetooth software. Right click on My Computer. Select Properties, from here select Device Manager, then search for Bluetooth hardware. Right click on the adapter, then move to Details tab. From the drop down menu, select Hardware IDs. Copy the first one and make a Google search to get the right version of Bluetooth that perfectly matches with your hardware. Download and install it to make the Bluetooth work with Windows 8.1. In case it fails, follow this final step. Open Run dialog box again by right-clicking on the left bottom corner and then type regedit, which means we are editing the registry. Select S in case user account control box pops up. Now follow the path. HKEY local machine, then software, then Microsoft, then Windows NT, then current version. Now in the editor, change the value of current version from 6.3 to 6.2. Now restart your PC to make this work. Mostly this will solve the issue. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below or contact me directly on Twitter. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and do follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thanks.